idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to fubar. We need backup. Do you hear me? They're getting closer.
The Warrengate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. The last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
So if you're watching this, it's probably Easter weekend. So if you celebrate that, enjoy the holiday with family. I'm currently sitting here. It's the Saturday before. And we are getting 14 plus inches of snow dumped on us. On December, what? 23rd. It's pretty crazy right now. Our ground's all melted, so we can't plow it. But we will. I'll probably do some plowing tomorrow. Warrengate power plants. Oh, this one.
Hey, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and escape from my general. Be careful. They're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
The sniper up there. Let's go. Yeah, nope.
Heads up, people.
Can't quite get that. Yeah, that's a good gun.
I'm sure to kill you.
Trying to remember this mission. I remember how this goes before I get too far into it. I think it's a fun, if I remember right, it's pretty, I'm trying to remember. I don't want my thing to come up. Yeah, it's pretty good. Trying to step lightly. I don't remember everything about this. Alright, that's where that came from. I think this gets hairy. It does. want to go back here, I think, for a second. Yeah. I don't remember. It's been a while. I think I can. Yes. That's right, I remember this now. Mouse sensitivity sucks. Turn my mouse. I'm already clicked, I think. Yeah, I think I already got it as slow as I can get it. I think I'm gonna get maybe not. Run right into it. Back here. Can't go back there. Can only go back here. I need him to turn just a little. Because he doesn't. Yeah, he. You can't shoot his belt. Remember, right? That's right, I forgot you can do those, but. It's about to go down. All right. There's a way to. I want to do this. There's a way to do. Nope. Yeah, whatever. Put it there. No, there's a way to get it up on that pipe.
One big
Yeah.
Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this and we ain't giving it back. Because we're going to take it and try with a nice big oath. You'll leave it be. Everybody stays nice and warm today. You push this and everybody dies in the dark.
I remember I die a lot. A lot of shit that goes on. Kind of a oh, he's right there. Oh. He got right up there. All right, where the fuck am I? I don't like where it put me. Sure. Oh. Okay. All right. Yeah, this one's a pain too. Risk it for the biscuit. All right. Can't hide there. Okay, can't hide behind that box. All right, we need to go this way. For now, I can put this up. Jesus. Not good. Definitely need a better gun. Yeah. Guessing that's a big dude. Nope. Nah, I forgot where I wanted to. Put that in the wrong spot. Let's hear it. Didn't need that. Oh, that's right. I should have gone to that alleyway over there. Definitely need a better. You still get it off? He did. Red doors, I think, where the alarms are. There's one over there and there's one over there that they come out right there. Yellow dude. Never reload enough. Definitely need a better gun. My overall gun. I thought there was a pipe I could put it on, but I'm gonna put it right here. Boss fight. I don't think he's alone though. Grenades I have. Keep them out in the open. Okay. Kill that. I think it's up here, right?
Until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
So
this right here is the money shot.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. Taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu almost started, kid. This green poison that someone cooked up. Then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. It's the Wild West out there, but less civilized. Being able to turn certain death loose at any time I want puts me in a powerful position. And controlling the core ingredients for a vaccine, that's useful too.
So you might kill even more people. Who's gonna notice?
It's not the killing. It's the threat of being able to kill. And giving them the hope they might be saved. The way things are breaking down out there, all these different groups carving their own territories out of what used to be civilization, it only makes sense to have an ace in the hole.
So, I wonder, like, if the person that they're he's talking to is somebody that we get to see in the second game. There's got to be some links, you know? So, alright, so we got better gear out of that. That was cool.